Previously on Kimba TV. I close my long for 160K profit. Close the long 160, scalped a long, got stopped out in profit. That's where I'm at right now. I'm hoping that eventually, if it goes here, so if it's not a sweep, then I'm probably just going to wait until 26.8 to fall. And I'm already in this position, the short on Kraken. So. Are we good now? I had to do a firmware update on the mic. The fuck was that? What the fuck? I think I have to restart my computer, y'all. Are we good? Hey! Are we good? Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. You know what my plan is. I would, especially if it's gonna lose Gex flip, it's gonna try, S&P is gonna tap 4150, so. The true POC hasn't been tapped yet, and same with the weekly level. So, I think this is where I would probably prefer to long. But it's also front running. So how many of you guys are already in longs right now on the 15-minute bull div? How many of y'all taking 15-minute bull divs now? It wouldn't be bad, but I'd rather take the 1 hour, and the 1 hour is not there yet. This kind of fucks it up. You could maybe, but yeah, I don't know if I would take that either. This guy kind of fucks it up. Kind of almost makes it look like it's a bearish retest, right? All right, so we shall be, maybe we get into a long together. We'll see, yeah? Some of you guys are already on the long already. Nice, nice, nice. The S&P kind of scares you a little bit, right? That Gex flip better hold, right? And then 4160, I guess, is it. All right, so we got the levels for today. Mr. Logo says, I got entry on 26597. Is that too low? We'll find out, Mr. Logo. We all have to man up and figure out what we want to do. And if for some reason you don't get filled logo, then it's just a learning experience, right? Don't worry too much about getting in or participating in the trade. It's really just about, do you understand what is going on? You know, there, if you miss one trade this time, it's not that big of a deal, because what you learn from it should help you out for the next 100. Yeah, you don't want to be the guy that's so hyper-focused on the trade itself that you actually bypass all the learning and the pattern recognition that the data is actually giving you. Your real profit is being able to see the price action and the pattern. You know, forget the one specific trade right now. You should be learning and improving so that you can juice up on the next thousands. You know what I mean? Yeah, so put together a plan. Have a logical reason why that would be your entry, why you would have a stop loss, all that good stuff, and just see what happens. One thing that I would probably say is don't just have one limit. I would have a whole net. You know what I really want, right? I want the coin margin contract to start giving me a bull div. Did the gap fill? Hey, CME gap filled. There it is. Good shit. BitHabby says, do you think BTC is most likely to go all the way straight to next POC? Maybe, BitHabby. You have to remember, BitHabby, you're going to start to understand that it's about probabilities. It's not so much about what I think. I think the better question is, how I would go about thinking that, BitHabby, right? So it's gonna be POC. BitHabby, this is how I would be thinking about it. What is the probability that you think we're gonna hit this? Okay, so in order to figure that out, you're probably asking yourself, how many front runs were there? Or how many POC levels have been respected? So the last 10, the last 20 POCs, BitHabby, how many of them got respected? Out of the last 10 or 20 weekly level, how many of them got respected versus getting front ran? how many divs, how many 15-minute divs have worked out in the past 4 weeks? How many one-hour bull divs have worked out in the past 4 weeks? All probabilities, brother. And the thing about trading is it's about pattern recognition and memory recall. How many times did the bottom gamma actually get hit on S&P? So those are all the things that you're going to ask yourself. You're going to answer yourself. And based off of that, you should be able to figure out what you think is the likelihood it's going to grab that next POC. So it's not really so much about what I think, but it's about how I would think about that answer. And then that way you can do the same thing. Big Bundas, is there not a CVD bull div on stable and spot? Yeah, so Big Bundas, go ahead and rewind the stream. We just talked about it. And basically the takeaway is I don't care about any of those Big Bundas. The one that I want to see is the coin margin contract. Do you know why I'm more focused on coin margin contracts giving me a bull div? All of these, like you said, have some sort of potential bull div trying to happen, right? But the one that I want a bull div on, it's not there. Do you know why I want a coin margin contract bull div if I want it to pump? You got to start out with like your thesis, right? Hayato, what do we always talk about? Like you should always have some sort of thesis, right? So my thesis on this is that this is going to get swept. Now, could this bounce from here, go to the 382 and fuck around and, you know, do this again and do this and then do this and then do this and then I don't know how long it's going to take or how quickly it's going to do it, right? Could it bounce from here? Absolutely. But my whole thesis is that this is going to get swept. So that means that this is a TP area. This is one of my biggest TPs. It's like 25% of the trade. All the other ones are like 10%, 10%, 10%, right? This is my biggest TP at about 25 to 30% of the short. So Hayato, even if it does bounce, you know, I would think that it's probably not going to get above here. We are back in this range now. So if I do miss this long, I'm not even tripping because to be honest with you, I'm probably going to like add or take another short here. So you have to start with your thesis, right? So I'm short from here all the way to here. That's the thesis, right? So I'm aware of all the things that can happen before we get down here. Can we bounce and come to 382 and test this range high again at the 382 and hit the baby POC? Sure. But I'm not trying to get like the juicy thing yet. This is possible mathematically. This has a higher chance, I think. Alrighty. Do you think Bitcoin will keep dropping? I think so. I just don't know if this 15 really looks that healthy. And I hate these things. I hate talking about it, but I mean, there's even a hidden bear div, right? You know what I would like? I would like the 15 to break, but I would actually want the 1 hour to do its thing. And I think the 1 hour has a shot to do some sort of like mutated thing, right? All right, channel point predictions are up, ladies and gentlemen. I will be right back. Let's let us up. 25 minutes until daily monthly. Let's get it. Oh, snap, Dizzle for Shizzle. Hey, 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 hey. Let's get it. Let's get it. Damn, it's a 5-minute bear div. Ooh, get nasty. Oh, yeah, we grab that thing. We grab that thing. We grabbity that thing. We grabbed it. Do you have limits set already? I'm thinking about it, Wysec. As of right now, I do not. And you want to know my hunch, Wysek? I think the POC gets broken. So I think maybe I'm going to try to get in symbolically around here when it claims it again. Yeah, but that's why I'm hoping I'm trying to stay here as long as I can so we can see it live together. It's kind of hard to reverse engineer something that hasn't like happened yet. Yeah, but I have a feeling that these levels actually get broken and it stops and it does a sweep. And then it tries to reclaim and then it does and then it goes. If it fails, then... And that's... It's so subjective. Like, what do you... You know, how does it fail? How does it not fail, right? CVD stuff. So it would be lovely if we could see it live together. We can talk it out together, right? So, I don't know. Let's watch 05. I really hope it doesn't go all the way back to 382. That'd be extremely annoying because that's going to be like another 2 hours of additional time. But it's just straight pixel fucking.
It's over.
Oh, snap dizzle for shizzle. Snap dizzle for shizzle. Let's go. Let's get nasty. Let's get nasty. I'm daddy's right here. Daddy's right here. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get nasty. Let's get nasty. Okay. 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 Let's let it do its thang thang first. Let it do its thang thang first. Okay. 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 All right. Let's see what we gonna get. Let's see what we gonna get. Let's see what we gonna get, y'all. Let's see what we gonna get, y'all. How many of you guys are just getting straight buck nasty right now? Hey, let's go. We gotta love these late night streams, y'all. We gotta love these late night streams, y'all. Hey, this is why we plan, y'all. I swear to God, look in the Discord. Na 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 Batman. Yeah, but I have a feeling that these levels actually get broken and it stops and it does a sweep. And then it tries to reclaim and then it does and then it goes. If it fails, then... Let's see what happens, y'all. Let's see what happens, y'all. Bitch, we've been planning for this all day. I swear to God, I'm gonna have to start doing these late night streams. Otherwise, we don't see shit. Whoa, hell no. Who is this? Oh, that's Kimba Gang for sure. Who is this? Stop it. Stop it. So, you know, like, I can't predict. Remember, if you guys were here earlier, I was assuming that we were going to reject off of the 05. We ended up going to the 382. And that's when I was like, you know what? Let me go do my thing. And that's when I left. But conceptually, like, it bounced off of the golden pocket. It went to 382, but eventually it nuked, right? It shot through the weekly and the POC as we anticipated. And so conceptually, what I'm going to be looking for is what is the reaction at these levels? It's going to come back to it, right? You see it now. So is it going to fuck around and go, or are we going to fuck around and find out? So it took hella long, like this thing right here, right? It took how long? And it went to the 382 instead of the 05. But it took an hour and 40 minutes. So timing the smaller moves, kind of hard. I can't really, you know, but we knew the nuke was coming. We got the nuke. It shot through the POC. It shot through the weekly. And so now we're going to see. Are we gonna reclaim and get back? Or are we going to still go down? And I'm already filled a little bit. But I think that... Like, you also need to watch out for something like this. Like a ding, 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 ding. And so I'm already filled up a little bit on long, but if you're not, you can be patient, I think. So let's see what the reaction is here, right? Are we gonna get above? Or is this resistance or is this support? And it's got to get back up in this bitch quick. All right. Soul Carrier says, I just woke up and my shorts got TP'd. Yup. A significant chunk of my short got TP'd there too. We're looking good. All right. Isn't it pretty cool when you have a plan and all you got to do is wait? The waiting part is boring, okay? But when you have a plan, you're not tripping. Even if I'm not here, it's cool that we got to see this live. Thank God, right? But even if I wasn't here, the plan was already there. You know what I mean? And it doesn't mean how low did this go? It went to 26.6, and what? Where did we have our line? 26.6. Oh, yeah. Not too bad. All right. So, yeah, I mean, shit. It's starting already, y'all. It's starting already. Your first reaction should be a pullback. 60-65% of the short from the top still left. But that was a nice TP, right? We talked about it yesterday. That was pretty cool, right? Okay. We got a significant chunk of the TP on the short from up here. That was pretty cool. This was what we were waiting for. This is what we got. All right. So now here we go. Bink. What's it going to do? What's it going to do? What's it going to do? Are we going to bing, 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 bink? Or bing, 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 bong? I took a significant amount already. I got to check because if you know on Kraken, it doesn't combine everything, okay? So I think like 35% of my short is TP'd. I'm also in a small hedge long, Soto. Ding, 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 ding. Which way? I don't know. You got to have stop loss. You can't just say fuck it. You know, I'm going to gamble. I mean, you can. Is there any sort of CVD div structure that I've been waiting for? Not yet, but we might be starting to get it, right? So you got to give it some time. And ETH still has a little bit more liquidity left. And you know, there's always, when it gets to these areas, you always have like some sort of, I don't want to say like head and shoulders, but I do think that there is a good probability that it's going to try to make a lower low. So you need to be paying attention. All right. So the most likely scenario to determine if it's going to be support or resistance is to do it here. But another market maker play is to make a lower low, do something like this, and then go. And that's just the bullish scenario. You know, obviously something like that or, you know, like this one would be bearish as well. All right. But look at that. Woo-wee! Can I get a amen? All right, before I let you go, y'all want to see what it do with Don Diddly Diddly Don Diggity? Those aren't my hands clapping. 25 minutes on the hourly candle, okay? You guys already know what it is. Again, this is only a hedge, okay? I still have a whole bunch of the short, okay? But just in case this bitch wants to do this, just in case, I would prefer that we did this. Everybody understands that, right? You have to understand the whole big picture, you know? But just in case it wants to do some goofy-ass shit like that or that, now I'm protected. And to be honest with you, it's really not getting into the long that I want to celebrate. It's really TPing a whole shit ton of the short, right? That was nice. Okay? That was nice. Pew! Pew! Couldn't get this perfect. I couldn't get that perfect. Okay? I thought it was going to just be like a pew. The Bulls put up a fight. I'll give you that. But in the end, though, go fuck yourself, right? All right? And look at that. 26.6. So let's see. I still don't know yet. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Who is that? Somebody's trolling me on stream right now. I know it's one of you guys. Alrighty. And it's very good chance that it's going to, you know, make a lower low, ladies and gentlemen. So still need to be paying attention, okay? All right, I love you guys, man. All right, I'm out of here. Saddest part of the day incoming. I will see you guys bright and early tomorrow. If this does not hold, I'm out. So, if it's like this, don't ask me if I'm in a long. If it's like this, don't even ask me if I'm in a long, right? Because that's just the ultimate invalidación. Alrighty? 1 hour. Triple bull div. Will it hold? Yay or nay? We'll find out. All right, May is done. Some of you guys are already in June, but in about 22 minutes, I'll be in June. All right, so new month, you know, it doesn't matter if you juiced up or you took a little bit of a hit last month. It's a new month, so forget it all. You know what I mean? I'm excited. June, what was it, like June 13th or some shit of CPI? Ooh-wee, y'all. Ooh-wee. All right, you guys stay safe, all right? And longs or shorts, as always, I'm rooting for each and every one of you guys. Stay safe. No edge yet, all right? If you're not in a long, don't even trip. You're going to have all night. Maybe Kimba Crown, I don't know, you know? And if you're in a short, I'm still holding a good chunk of my short from the top as well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you know what it is. Let me start the volatility. And as always, let's see what Sato has to say about this. Sato! How you doing so far?
Listen up, you. Oh, it's the truth I speak. Kimbit is my name, trading is my game. Biko is my focus, charge all my guide. Profit is my goal, so I never step aside. It is just mathematics, a few trading tactics. Fibonacci is my mate, golden ratio on my mind. You got to respect the trend, or you'll be left behind. I'm